All right, we've got a question here from Crosshaven Computers. I need to migrate 80 gigs of mail from a Google Workspace account in Outlook. All right, and I want to archive it to another G Suite account under the same domain. Look, that's absolutely fine. If you have all of that data sitting in local PST files, they're called, which are the local Outlook data files, there are tools that we use to upload that and different methods based on your internet connection and computers and whatnot to make that happen as quickly and efficiently as possible with minimal disruption to your team. But if you're moving between two accounts and they're both online, if the data's already stored online, then you can actually do that cloud to cloud. And so the best thing to do if you're interested in any migration is to get a free consultation from our team. Jump on one of the links below this video and they'll be able to take a look at your individual scenario and give you some options for a migration plan. We have seen and done it all. We've seen every kind of migration from every kind of business. We've pulled data out of Zoho Mail. We've pulled data out of BlackBerry servers in the old days. We've pulled data out of Mac Apple Enterprise servers. Yeah, seen and done it all. So if you've got a migration project you need some help with, just let us know. We'll be happy to help. Okay, and or a little extra comment. If I transfer the mail from the first email to the second, will it still be in the first one? And can I delete it from the first? That depends on who is going to be using the mailbox before and after and what the migration methodology is. For the most part, when you move data across, typically a copy of the old data will remain where it is. And so then yes, once the data has been verified to have been moved across, it can be deleted from the source. But depending on if we're also moving Google Drive data or any other data, there'll be different considerations for that. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this content. And if you need more help with your Google Workspace account, there's four ways that we can help. Number one, join our free community group where others in the community help support each other with the Google Workspace accounts. And I'm in there from time to time answering questions as well. Number two, take advantage of our free transfer in offer to get a bunch of additional value for your Workspace account just for transferring your billing over to itGenius. Number three, you can take advantage of a free consultation if you qualify or an IT systems check and audit for everything technology in your business. Number four, if you need help right now, you can either join our concierge program or book a one-time fix-it service to get support from our professional support team for everything Workspace and the Google ecosystem. See you in the next one.